all know that the Earth is a flat circle, but do you know how much resin you'll need to coat the entire planet? So many artists are making their art on circles. Check out some of these artists who have made some pretty cool things on circles. First, you want to measure your entire diameter. Go to artresin.com/circle. There you'll see the circle calculator. Put your number in there, and that's how you know how much resin you need to coat a circle piece of art.